The last point in this unit is commercial ETL tools. In this lecture, we will see 22 different types of or 22 different commercial ETL tools which are available in market. The first ETL tool is AWS Glue. AWS Glue is an ETL service that helps you to prepare and load their data from analytics. It helps you to create and run various types of ETL tasks in AWS Management Console. Here is the symbol of AWS Glue or logo of AWS Glue tool. Some features of AWS Glue is it has automatic schema discovery. The second is ETL tool is automatically generates the code to extract, transform and load your data. The third is AWS Glue jobs allow you to invoke on a schedule, on demand or based on a specific event. The second commercial ETL tool is Aluma. Aluma is ETL product that enables the team to have visibility and control. It offers built-in safety nets that help you to handle the error without pausing your pipeline. Here I have shown the symbol of Aluma tool. Some features of Aluma are, it provides a modern approach to data migration. Aluma's infrastructure scales to your needs. It helps you to solve your data pipeline issues. It creates mashups to analyze transactional or user data with any other data source. It combines data storage silos into one location regardless if they are in cloud or on-premise. It easily helps to capture all the interactions. The third commercial ETL tool is Stitch. Stitch is a cloud-first open source platform that allows you to move data rapidly. It is a simple, extensible ETL that is built for data teams. Here is the logo of Stitch. Some features of Stitch are, it offers you the power to secure, analyze and govern your data by centralizing it into your data infrastructure. It provides transparency and control to your data pipeline. It adds multiple users across your organization. The next ETL tool is Fivetran. The Fivetran is an ETL tool that keeps with the change. It automatically adapts to schema and API changes that access to your data is simple and reliable manner. Here is the logo for the tool. Some features of Fivetran are, it helps you to build robust automated pipelines with standardized schemas, adding new data sources as fast as you need in this tool. There is no training or custom coding required for this tool. It supports for BigQuery, Snowflake, Azure, Redshift, etc. It access to all your data in SQL. It is a complete replication by default. It has a complete replication by default. The fifth commercial ETL tool is Matillion. Matillion is an advanced ETL solution built for business in the cloud. It allows you to extract, load and transform your data with simplicity, speed and scale. Here is the logo for the tool. Some features of Matillion are the ETL solutions which help you to manage your business efficiently. The software helps you to unlock the hidden value of your data. It achieves your business outcomes faster with the help of ETL solutions. It helps you to ready your data for data analytics and visualization tools. The sixth commercial ETL tool is StreamSets. The StreamSets ETL software that allows you to deliver continuous data to every part of your business. It also handles data drift with the help of a modern approach to data engineering and integration. Here is the logo of stream sets. Some features of the tool are: it turns big data into insight across your organization with the power of Apache Spark. It allows you to execute massive ETL and machine learning processing without the need for Scala or Python language. It acts fast with a single interface, which allows you to design, test, and deploy Spark applications. It offers greater visibility into Spark execution with drift and error handling. The seventh commercial ETL tool is Talend. Open Source Studio is an open source ETL tool developed by Talend. It is built to convert, combine, and update data in various locations. This tool provides the set of tools which make dealing with the data lot easier. It also allows for big data integration, data quality, and master data management. Here is the logo of Talend tool. Some features of this tool are: it supports extensive data integration transformations and complex process workflows. It offers seamless connectivity for more than 900 different databases, files, and applications. It can manage the design, creation, testing, deployment, etc. of integration processes. It synchronizes the metadata across database platforms. Managing and monitoring tools to deploy and supervise the jobs. The eighth commercial ETL tool is Informatica Power Center. The Informatica Power Center is an ETL tool which is developed by Informatica Corporation. The tool offers the capability to connect and fetch data from different sources. Here I have shown the logo for the same tool. Some features of this tool are: it has a centralized error logging system which facilitates logging errors and rejecting data into relational tables. It built-in intelligence to improve the performance. It has the limit. It limits the session log. It has ability to scale up data integration. The foundation for data architecture modernization. Better designs with enforced best practices on code development it provides. The code integration with external software configuration tools. It also allows the synchronization among geographically distributed team members. The ninth commercial ETL tool is Blendo. Blendo synchronizes analytics ready data into your data warehouse with a few clicks. This tool helps you to save significant implementation time. The tool offers full features for 10 days free trial. Here is the logo of Blend tool. Some features are: get analytics ready data from your cloud service into your data warehouse. It helps you to combine data from different sources like sales, marketing, or support, and surface answers related to your business. This tool allows you to accelerate your exploration to insight time with reliable data, schemas, and analytics ready tables. The 10th commercial ETL tool is IRI Voracity. The IRI Voracity is a high-performance, all-in-one data management ETL software. This tool helps you to control your data in every stage of life cycle and extract maximum value from it. Here is the logo or symbol of IRI Voracity tool. Some features are: IRI Voracity offers faster data monitoring and management solutions. It helps you to create and manage test data. The tool helps you to combine data discovery, integration, migration, and analytics in a single platform. It combines and optimizes data transformation using CoSort or Hadoop engines. 11th ETL tool is Azure Data Factory. The Azure Data Factory is a hybrid data integration tool that simplifies the ETL process. It is a cost-efficient and serverless cloud data integration solution. Here is the symbol of Azure Data Factory. Some features are, it doesn't require any maintenance to build hybrid ETL and ETL pipelines. It improves the productivity with shorter time to market. The Azure security measures to connect to on open premises, cloud-based and software as a service apps. SSIS integration runtime helps you to rehost on-premises SSIS packages. The 12th commercial ETL tool is Logstash. It is the data collection pipeline tool. It collects data inputs and feeds into the Elasticsearch. It allows you to gather all types of data from different sources and makes it available for further use. Some features of the tool are, it can unify data from disparate sources and normalize the data into your desired destinations. It allows you to cleanse and to democratize all your data for analytics and visualization of use cases. It offers centralized the data processing. It analyzes the large variety of structured and unstructured data and events. It offers plugins to connect with various types of input sources and platforms. The 13th commercial ETL tool is SAS. SAS is a leading ETL tool that allows accessing data across multiple sources. It can perform sophisticated analysis and deliver information across the organization. Some features of the tool are, the activities managed from the central locations. Hence, user can access applications remotely via the internet. Application delivery typically closer to one-to-many model instead of one-to-one model. The centralized feature updating allows the user to download patches and upgrades. It allows viewing raw data files in external databases. It helps you to manage data using traditional ETL tools for data entry, formatting, and conversion. It displays data using reports and statistical graphics. The 14th ETL tool is Pentaho Data Integration. The Pentaho is a data warehousing and business analytics platform. The tool has simplified and interactive approach which helps business users to access, discover and merge all types and sizes of data. Some features of this tool are, the enterprise platform to accelerate the data pipeline. Community dashboard editor allows fast and efficient development and deployment. It is an end-to-end platform for all data integration challenges. Big data integration without a need of coding. The simplified embedded analytics. The connectivity to virtually any data source it provides. It visualizes the data with custom dashboards. The bulk load support for famous cloud data warehouses. The easy of use with the power to integrate all data. The operational reporting for MongoDB. Platform to accelerate the data pipeline. The 15th commercial ETL tool is ETLIP. The ETLIP tool helps organizations to meet centralized and reliable data for faster and better analysis. The tool helps you to create ETL data pipelines. Some features of this tool are, it helps you to reduce re-engineering effort. It creates, maintains and scales ETL pipeline without code. It offers effortless integration for all your sources. The ETLIP monitors ETL pipelines and helps resolve issues like schema changes and source API limits. The automate repetitive task with pipeline orchestration and scheduling. The 16th commercial ETL tool is Singer. Singer powers data extraction and consolidation across your organization. The tool sends data between databases, web APIs, files, queues, etc. Some features of this tool are Singer supports JSON schema to provide rich data types and rigid structure when needed. It offers an easy to maintain state between invocations to support incremental extraction. Extract data from any source and write it into JSON-based format it allows. The 17th commercial ETL tool is Apache Camel. The Apache Camel is an open source ETL tool that helps you to quickly integrate various systems consuming or producing data. Some features are, it helps you to solve various types of integration patterns. The Camel tool supports around 50 data formats, allowing to translate messages in various formats. It packed with several hundred components that are used to access databases, message queues, and APIs, etc. The 18th commercial ETL tool is Action. Action's Data Connect is a hybrid data integration and ETL solution. The tool helps you to design, deploy, and manage data integrations on-premises or in the cloud. Some features of this tool are, it connects to an on-premise and cloud sources using hundreds of pre-built connectors. It is an easy-to-use and standardized approach to RESTful web service APIs. It scales quickly and complete integrations by offering reusable templates with the help of IDE framework. It works directly with metadata using this tool for power users. It provides flexible deployment options. The 19th commercial ETL tool is Qlik. Qlik is a data integrator ETL tool. It allows for creating visualizations, dashboards, and apps. It also allows seeing the entire story that lives within data. Some features of this tool are, it offers drag and drop interfaces to create flexible interactive data visualizations. It allows you to use natural search to navigate complex information. It instantly responds to the interactions and changes. It supports multiple data sources and file types. It offers security for data and contents across all the devices. It shares relevant analysis, which includes apps and stories, using centralized hub. The 20th commercial ETL tool is IBM InfoSphere. The IBM Data Storage is an ETL software that supports extended metadata management and universal business connectivity. It also offers real-time data integration. Some features of IBM InfoSphere are, it supports for big data and Hadoop. The additional storage or services can be accessed without the need to install new software and hardware. The real-time data integration it provides. It offers trusted and highly reliable ETL data. It solves complex big data challenges. It optimizes hardware utilization and prioritize mission critical tasks. It deploy on-premise or in cloud. The next commercial ETL tool is Oracle Data Integrator. The Oracle Data Integrator is an ETL software. It is a collection of data that is treated as a unit. The purpose of this database is to store and retrieve related information. It helps the server to manage huge amount of data so that multiple users can access the same data. Some features of this tool are, it distributes the data in the same way across disk to offer uniform performance. It works for a single instance and real application clusters. It offers real application testing, the high speed connection to move the extensive data. It works seamlessly with Unix, Linux, and Windows platform. It provides support for visualization. It provides support for virtualization. It allows connecting to the remote databases, table, and views. And the last commercial ETL tool is SQL Server Integration. The SQL Server Integration Services is a data warehousing tool that is used to perform ETL operations. The SQL Server Integration also includes a rich set of built-in tasks. Some features of this tool are It is tightly integrated with the Microsoft Visual Studio and SQL Server. It is easier to maintain and package configuration. It allows removing network as a bottleneck for insertion of a data. The data can be loaded in a parallel and various locations. It can handle the data from different data sources in the same package. The SSIS consumes data that are difficult, like FTP, HTTP, MSMQ, and analysis services, etc. The data can be loaded in a parallel to many varied destinations. So here we finish the last point of our unit, and the fourth unit is completed here. Thank you.